Hey. Hey, wake up. You all right?
What happened?
Get up.
The ship.
The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
Maybe. Where?
Palanai.
Where am I?
But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection. Some sort of plague.
Again? Are you fucking kidding me?
The whole island's gone to hell.
Christ. I can't bloody win.
We'll talk later. Right now, you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. The storm was a disaster.
I love surprises.
Thank God you're with us.
I wasn't even supposed to be here.
That was close. I'm glad you made it.
Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly caught me. Yeah, I heard from Harlow that you were coming.
Am I glad to see you?
Oh, Jesus. I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from?
We were on a ship and it capsized, so now it looks like we're fucked, same as you. But maybe if we keep those things from using the bridge, we can unfuck ourselves.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
Sure.
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots. We need to hold them back. Here they come. They're coming from the gate.
We got to get these barricades up.
Was close. Struth. I was hoping it wouldn't come to that, but they would have overrun us. Now, the fences are working, but you were right about the bridge. We need to blow it. It's too dangerous. Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the bridge.
We beat them back! Lola's not gonna like this, but she'll get over it.
I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Well, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa.
I owe you something, too.
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors, and they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
A rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island, it's about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Yeah, we heard that same story on Benoit. Ain't no bombs fell there.
Are you sure about that?
This would explain all the air traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here. And once they're through evacuating the island...
They're dropping a bomb?
Listen, I trust this asshole about as far as I can throw him. But if what he's saying is true, we
should need
hear
to get off this goddamn island.
Fuck me, man.
So, Henderson it is then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming with you.
All right then. Let's move. Only 5 of us are immune, so some of us should stay and defend the camp while the rest scout for a way out of here.
Good. Let's get to it.
All right, Colonel. But if you're lying to us, God help you, because we sure won't.
Listen, we need to talk.
Have you thought about checking the beach? Will you check on something for me?
Is there something I can do?
You should go down and check the beach. Something from that wrecked ship might have washed ashore. Something we can use. You should go see what you can find.
I guess I can give you a hand.
Bless you, but be careful, okay? There are a lot of those things out there.
For me.
Ah.
Should be around here somewhere. This place is like a Venus flytrap. You come here for the beauty and something fucking eats you alive. Found it. All right, I've got it. Yes. I guess I have everything. need to rest. I need to take a breather.
Hey, come here.
It might be worth speaking to Harley.
Listen, we need to talk.
Bless you. Bless you. We will survive a bit longer because of you. I can make you a good, healthy meal. Creamy canned food.
I used to run a lighthouse, you know, before this bloody mess started.
Make sure we don't need anything before we go.
You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
Fucker locked me in the hold of a ship. I barely made it out in one piece.
That's not gonna cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
Don't you worry your pretty little head about it. Just tell me how to get to Henderson.
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons, so I think the only way is by the sea. One of the other guys here is from Palanai. And he says it's a fishing village. They should still have boats. Once you get one of them, it shouldn't be hard to reach Henderson. When are you leaving?
I'll do my best.
Good. The sooner you get to Henderson, the sooner we get out of here. As you can see, we each contribute to the team's safety and well-being with our own particular talents. If you bring us the right supplies, you can take advantage of our talents too.
Take this. Please, you can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
That's it.
Thank you.
the fuck off now!
What do you want? Get out of here! You're attracting them!
Give me a boat and I'll leave.
There are no boats. Go away!
No boats? Please, you think I'm daft?
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
Look, I need to get to Henderson, and the only way is by sea. I need a boat.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun. Everyone there was killed. If you survive long enough to find a boat, you can use it to cross the lagoon. There's a road over there, and it leads to Henderson.
All the boats are gone, Harlow.
Shit, now what do we do?
They told me there's a road to Henderson, but it's on the other side of a lagoon. I'm heading there now.
All right, good luck.
Harlow, it's me. I found the lagoon, and there's a marina, but there's also a shitload of the infected. I need to clear them out before I can grab a boat. boat is in one piece, but... Oh, no. Do I really need to find the engine now? To rest. Mutt. Found a tinny, Harlow.
Finally.
I'll ring you once I know if the road is passable.
Okay, good luck.